Alright, weirdos, we're back. Coming back from the store, check this out. Bam! That's a watermelon in there, people.
That's why I carry this back. And the reason I have this camera on all the time, because you never know when you're going to see a UFO.
Check out that storm coming up ahead. Here we go.
There's some nice thunder storm stuff starting up there. Might happen. Yeah.
Some more hills over there with some more clouds and storms. Been stormy for a couple weeks.
What do you think of that, me?
Well, I find it profoundly interesting. Profusely, abundantly, joyously satisfying, and yet still vacant and in the hope of humanity and a life to be lived worth living.
Those yellow flowers. Here comes a car. We are on cue. Crane. There's some more.
A little bit of sun up there. Can you see that?
Pretty good. Everybody likes sun, nice tree in the breeze and light on it. It's pretty good. Everybody likes that.
More crazy crows, big groups of crazy crows going all over the place.
Has to be a sign or an omen, right? You gotta go to want to read omens or signs. Am I mumbling?
Or do I hear speak?
Speed of at least 5, maybe even 5.5 miles an hour.
Looks like we got some thunder brewing, possibly.
Oh, the old arse hitting the bumps.
Okay, somebody else's home, sweet home. That's the way I like it, man. That was fun.
Get the baggage.
Okay, let's lock it. There's a bunch of shit.
Look at the sky for a while, people. Tell me what you see in your lives.
Reflect upon the utterness of the innerness that is upon you.
Okay, here comes the train.
houses and numbers stuff. Okay, and we're back.
Orville Redenbacher it is. It was on sale, so I got it. Three for a dollar of three packs. I had to get the Orville. You don't hate it.
2023 is my favorite.
You don't hate it, though, right?
Oh, I love it dearly.
Orville Redenbacher? It has...
Don't say anything or it goes to Orville.
Three for a dollar.
Mother does not like Redenbacher popcorn.
She's a Redenbacher racist. Well, sayonara, episode 417.